As we got talking with Ryan, what we understood was Ryan was looking for not just shaving his power bills, he was looking at doing his bit for the environment as well. We started with a site visit. We went out to his place in January, post the holidays. We had a look at it. It was a fantastic property. That property is one of those architecturally designed properties. It is very nice, but it is a bit of a challenge to work with. Ryan has the environment at the back of a lot of things. If you actually look at his property, you will realize that a lot of it is sustainable. He has spent a lot of time evaluating the panels that we had offered him, discussing not just performance, but discussing what environmental strategies were in place with the manufacturers. I think what he is looking at is the life cycle of the panel from birth to the time the panel is decommissioned, and he is happy with that, which he believes is a positive influence on the environment as opposed to there being a deficit. Having looked at all of his proposals that he had and what he chose to go with, I think there were two overriding factors. A, it was the value proposition, and B, I think people do recognize when a company actively puts the environment ahead of finances, and I think people do appreciate that.